Good morning. View of the market from F&O perspective. Well, as far as the F&Os are concerned, futures basically are not giving away any directional cues. The apprehension is clearly visible in taking any decisive directional stand. As far as options are concerned, the implied volatility is still around the lower end of the band. So these two characteristics of the market, coupled with the fact that we've run up so much, but the hedge ratio, which is index future open interest divided by the stock futures open interest, remains very low. So there is decent amount of leverage in the market, and somehow the internals are throwing very over optimistic signals. So the idea for going forward into the day, along with you know, a possible gap down, is that try to hedge all your long positions as far as possible, and if one is looking for bargain hunting at lower levels, try to stick to defensive sectors and defensive stocks with IT and pharma in preference, rather than going into cyclicals, because that is what the trend was as far as last expiry was concerned. And the view is that these are the sectors which will perform better than the rest of the cyclicals. So be hedged using Nifty options and individual stock options. And if one must go ahead and long, try to hire into IT and pharma. Thank you.